My Sony Xperia Z1 developed this problem over the summer where the touchscreen acts erratically and it goes crazy basically. And you can see I'm not touching it, but at the same time, it seems like somebody's playing with the screen when it's not. It will make many of my applications unusable because of how random the touch is. And I restarted the phone, but the problem happens anyway the same. Sometimes after a few minutes, sometimes after 1 or 2 hours. And you can see here, the screen registers the touch when there's no touch. So eventually I had to replace the touch screen to solve this problem.